Welcome to Golden Vidya. Actually, it was a wonderful journey for last 1 year. Like, it was humble beginning almost year back. We started this center, and formally we just launched the Golden Vidya 3 months back. Now we have 3 centers across the GTA. Besides Brampton, we have one in Mississauga and one in North Yorkshire. September onwards, we'll enroll again, and that activity will grow. So, most of you know what is Golden Vidya, but I'll just quickly brief, right? Overview of that. So, we are teaching the young kids who are born and brought up. It was started born and brought up in North America, and they were not connected to our culture. So, that is the whole concept started from that point of view, about 25 years back. And so child psychiatrist who studied Vedanta for 3 years, he was given the job. You develop a course material for this. And that is how the one book started, and the second book started, and then it became a momentum. So we have about 13 books total, and it starts from 6 years to 17 years. So that is how the whole syllabus depends upon the maturity of the kids, they will move on. So this year we have three groups primarily, because we have lots of kids under 6 too. So, and we had good response from them, and they wanted to join. So we had a different group for them, and not we doing the coloring for them, little bit stories, and they are going to perform today too. So I'm very excited to see very, very young kid. Normally we don't enroll them. So normally it is a 6 plus, but then the 6 and 6 to 9, we teach them from Panchatantra stories, Puranas, and Ramayana and Mahabharata. That is how they will gradually know about all these things. And the senior 9 plus, because they don't have the foundation in Ramayana, so we start from there. Because otherwise they would have gone straight to values and everything. But so we have kind of overlapping module, we kept it. So we keep going back to Ramayana, Mahabharata all the time, because that is our foundation of our literature and our foundation of our culture. So all the values are in these two books. So then we teach them formally all the values, importance of the values, and that the whole course will go on. So next semester we'll be doing Ramayana, Mahabharata and values for the senior kids. Junior kids, Panchatantra story, Purana Katha, right? And Ramayana kind of things.
That values will bring them, encouraged to become a leader in their life. So with the values, core values, when the person follows the core values in their life, they have a strong strength inside of them. And then when they follow the values, they become a great leader. It will help in their leadership and in their, when they are struggling with this all, and so that it will help them to more stronger from inside.
It gives the confidence. Like, you need something to stick on. And when the low point of life, we need something to stick on. And that is where they can get this material. And today they are going to give some performances. And all the fathers who are here, consider as a Father's Day present from them. So they will be performing today. And I'm giving over to
a Ganesha prayer. And I'd like to invite Yashasvini Reddy to
Vakrata Samahagaya Suryakoti Samaprabha Nirvignam Karmena
great. Following this theme of Ganesha, we're going to have our next performance, and it's a Ganesha dance by Aditi Rao.
Once lived a huge, hungry lion in a vast jungle. All the animals were afraid of him because he would kill many of them every day for food. They had to find a way to stop him from killing all of them. After discussing among themselves, they went to the lion.
King and every king needs subjects. If you eat us all, then you will not have any subjects left. We will send you an animal every day to your cave.
This way, you will get food without hunting for it.
The lion agreed to the plan. He threatened to kill all of them if they ever failed to provide him food. And from that day onwards, one animal was in the lion's cave every day. This plan seemed to work until it was the turn of the rabbits. A small, clever rabbit, when asked to go to the lion, wanted to save himself and the other animals. He made a plan. He went to the lion, and on seeing him, the lion got angry.
You are too small for my meal. I am going to teach the animals a lesson for cheating me. I shall kill them all.
Oh, great king, you must not blame us. There are 6 rabbits sent for your meal, but another lion ate the other 5 up.
A lion? Who is he? Where does he live?
He was a big lion, and he wanted to eat me too. But I told him that you would eat him up for spoiling your meal.
He told the lion that the other lion became furious and insisted that he was the bravest lion of the forest and that he was the only king in the jungle. He boasted that he would show this lion whom the real king was. On hearing this, the lion was enraged. His roar shook the jungle.
Take me to this fool! I shall have no peace until I kill him!
Yes, master. You must show that other lion who the real king is.
He led the big lion into the jungle. He took him to a deep well and pointed down the well, saying that the other lion lived down there. The lion looked into the well and saw his own reflection in the well. He thought it was the other lion. The lion got even more enraged and trotted to the well to attack the other lion. He hit the water in the well with a loud splash and drowned. The clever little rabbit returned home and retold his adventure. All the other animals in the jungle were happy that their greatest enemy was dead.
You have been very clever, my little friend.
Yes, and you have brought courage back into the jungle.
Thank you. I'd like to thank Bhumi Patel, Vaishali Patel, and Rakshma Gandhi for the wonderful face painting. And it's also a really special day for one of our cute little performers. So I'd like to say happy birthday to Prachi Mistry. We're going to take a short break and would like to... Oh, no. Okay, never mind, we're not going to take a short break.
That was the break.
That was the break. Really short. We are entering the final act now, and it's the story of Ramayana. It's directed by Rupal Patel, and it is performed by Om Patel, Aditi Patel, Maitri Patel, Aditi Raval, Vikash Mistry, Aditya Raval, Khushi Bhavishi, Niyati Sondhi, and Kavya Desai.